I look at some of the things that have occurred in this 175 is simply amazing. And when you think about what has occurred in 175 years, that's absolutely amazing. The preparation here at Calvert Hall was really the foundation for my future. My best friend, Leo Blackwell, I met here at Calvert Hall, and we've stayed connected since then. Greg Rogers, who I played with here at Calvert Hall. Eric Rogers, his brother, was here. First of all, Mr. Rogers gave me my first summer job, so I owe him that. Second of all, he had so much passion and the desire to have the best looking school, not only internally, but externally. The grounds were always beautiful. So Mr. Rogers wasn't really a teacher, but he made Calvert Hall. He had that same passion that students and teachers did.